realize. Instead of setting it free, I took what I hated and made it a part of me.